for the straight leg raise, you want to find an area of about 10 yards that you can walk down and then back. So for the straight leg raise, you will go opposite foot to opposite hand, take three steps, and then other foot. Once you make it to the end of the 10 yards, you'll come back every three steps, going opposite hand to opposite foot, working on loosening up the hamstrings and the hips.